Hello there guys, my name is Curtis Shadogs, the born but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Halloween update. Yes, Halloween in February, end of February, I can't believe it. But this is on a brand new scare zone that's been released by Yorkshire Scare Grounds, a wonderful event. Hopefully this Halloween we'll get to do it, but this event in Wakefield, a wonderful team down there, so massive shout out to everyone at Yorkshire Scare Grounds, a wonderful team doing that event, and they've released new scare zone. It's a brand new scare zone for this year, the Forest of Freaks. So we're going to be going through all the details released, as well as a picture from the park, well, from the event, I won't say park, but the event, and basically just sharing all the details on this brand new scare zone and its storyline. So before we get started guys, make sure you like the video if you loved it, comment down below your thoughts and opinions, subscribe if you're new to the channel, please click the notification bell so you never miss another theme park newsroom update or a Halloween update as well. We are getting closer and closer to 2,200 subs and 600,000 views overall, so please, please, please do all of that good stuff. Also, guys, check the description down below where not only can you find the links to Discord, where you, yes, you, the Coaster Shell fanbase, can be a part of the Channel Nation and interact with other Coaster Shell fans. You can also find links to Twitter, TikTok, Instagram and Snapchat, as well as the Google Links form where you can submit your video ideas and content suggestions. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the details on the Forest of Freaks Scare Zone for 2021 at Yorkshire Scare Grounds. So the all-new Scare Zone coming to Yorkshire Scare Grounds this Halloween season, the Forest of Freaks Showman's Rest, based on a true story, says Yorkshire Scare Grounds. Now, of course, the story on this is as follows. On the night of June 22nd, 1920, members of the Relic Brothers Circus were asleep in their rear cars of their train. It was 4 a.m. and the train stopped just outside Wakefield, West Yorkshire, to cool an overheated axle box. They were en route to their next performance in Leeds and then on to Harrogate, North Yorkshire. They would never make it. A second train carrying the animals and some people was about 30 minutes ahead of them. They would not hear of the disaster until they pulled into Leeds that morning and solemnly gathered for roll call to determine who was missing. Wilfred M. Bolton, an engineer for 18 years with the Northeastern Central Railroad, had fallen asleep on the helm of the empty supply train. He missed all the automatic signals and flares warning him of the stalled train, smashing into a wooden circus car at about 35 miles per hour. Most of the dead were believed to have been killed within the first 30 seconds. As survivors scrambled to pull themselves from the splintered mess, the train's old-fashioned kerosene fuel lanterns ignited the wreckage. The majority of the dead were clowns and performers who were buried at the scene, which is still known today as Showman's Rest. We invite you, if you dare, to enter the Forest of Freaks, Showman's Rest, for the star of tonight's performance is you. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is looking at the new Forest of Freaks Showman's Rest, the brand new scare zone for Yorkshire Scare Grounds for the 2021 season, for the 2021 event, and wow, first of all, the storyline, amazing. We're going to speak about that in more detail on the sort of overall first feelings and thoughts towards the storyline. But first of all, let's have a look. Obviously, we showed you the picture throughout that report. And looking through that picture, very, very exciting. I love the design of it. The chainsaw clown, love it. Really love it. The logo design is spot on. The background, the whole overall feel of the design of the sort of marketing process for the Scare Zone attraction was very full on, very, very extreme. I love the look of it in terms of a marketing standpoint. Now, obviously, with the name Forest of Freaks, with the sort of tagline, I guess, Showman's Rest, really love that as well. Love it. Straight to the point. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And I think that overall, we're looking here at a very nice attraction. I think this is a lovely fit for Yorkshire Scare Grounds. So, we don't know if this is the only new thing coming to Yorkshire Scare Grounds this year. I don't think it's going to be the only new thing. I think we are going to see some more new stuff. But I think for a start, if this is the only new thing, or is the start of the new things for this year, mate, the level of detail in this is going to be critical. and I think it's going to be wonderful. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we can get down to Wakefield. It's not too far from Doncaster, but hopefully, fingers crossed, we get down to Wakefield this year and experience the Yorkshire Scare Grounds this year, especially with this brand new Scare Zone, Forest of Freaks. So there we go, guys. That is looking at the new Scare Zone at Yorkshire Scare Grounds for 2021. Stay tuned, because we've got plenty more videos to come over the next few weeks. Loads of news updates, loads of different videos. It's all going down, ladies and gentlemen. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Shaw YouTube channel. Stay tuned for more Halloween videos. We're going to have some prediction videos for what could be added or changed to events such as Scarefest, York Maze Halloween Scream, all these different kinds of events. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Shaw. Keep living the coast of life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a spooktacular-tastic day.